Yes, is this the way into the monastery?
Yes, it is. Is that Professor Father leaving?
Yes.
Just a moment.
Piedade. This is Professor Michael Padovic.
I like the statue of Mary Magdalene. I like the way it is damaged.
It ought to be restored. It's a terrible shame.
Yes, of course it should. Gewöhnlich aus den Namen lesen.
I have no German, but you seem to speak it reasonably well.
Thank you, Professor.
A strange creature. Do you know who you remind me of? Penelope.
Penelope?
Odysseus's faithful wife, who looked after his interests as conscientiously as you look after mine.
I'm only doing my duty. I enjoy it. I do it willingly. I'm returning the trust you have placed in me, that's all. And that's plainly what we mean when we call you gods, enemies, seducers, liars. Well.
Why do you read me Goethe's Faust now?
I found this book among these papers. Strange, is it not? Listen. Who are you? Mephistopheles replies, part of that force which sometimes encourages evil and sometimes acts for the good. Faust says, what is this mystery? Mephisto replies, I'm the spirit that always denies. And rightly so, for everything is worthy of destruction. It would be better if nothing existed. So everything you call sin, destruction, everything in short which is considered evil, that is my element. Faust answers, you say you're a part, but I see you standing whole before me. Mephisto says, I have told you my mother's truth. If man, that tiny universe of folly, usually considers himself to be whole, I know I'm a part of that part which existed at the beginning of everything. A part of that darkness which gave birth to proud light, which now quarrels with the night that mothered it.
It's lovely, this bit of Faust. I know it by heart. I hope I'm not interrupting. You've been here for days, and here you are, still hard at it. There's no end to research, I know. But perhaps it's time our dear professor had some rest. Don't you think so, Pilar?
Of course. Yes, of course. How come you're back so soon? Sinto saudades.
Saudades?
Yes. Did you get homesick?
Homesick? What? For you?
No, not for me. For your work.
What about you? Did you miss me?
Yes, I was waiting. Waiting to start work.
I wish you weren't so pure, it's cruel.
Cruel? Oh, Lord. Thank you.
Was it you who loved this translation of Faust here?
I hope you enjoy it. Don't you say anything, Professor. It's a present I bought for you.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
As you have no German after the other day, I thought you might enjoy rereading Faust, so...
Is that why you're in such a good mood?
Oh, no, Michael. Professor, I mean. Professor Padovic. I'm most embarrassed. I'm not sure I should be telling you this.
Good, you can trust me.
I had a wonderful dream last night. There was someone and they...
Someone... What do you mean? A man?
Oh, no. An angel.
An angel?
Yes, an angel. It was so lifelike.
Tell me about your dream.
It was beautiful. I know you won't believe this, but... I can see him now. An angel descended and touched me. He pierced my entrails with an arrow. My whole body shuddered, and I fainted. Bright light through my mind, like a sun bursting in front of my eyes. It was utterly delightful. I can't begin to describe how wonderful it was. When I woke up, it was morning. There was a sea mist, and the sun was shining.
Strange. I felt something similar last night. It was painful at first, and then it became pure pleasure. It was... Yes. When I came to, I was in the corridor.
Gosto de te ver assim, entusiasmada.
É maravilhoso. Não sei o que sinto. Há qualquer coisa que me chama.
O quê?
É como se regressasse a casa depois de uma viagem. Longínqua.
Como? Será que tudo isto lhe é familiar, Piedade?
Sim, é verdade. É como se entrasse no jardim da minha infância. Por que não me trouxe aqui antes?
Chegou há tão pouco tempo, Piedade.
Isso é verdade.
Quer dizer que não está aborrecida por eu lhe ter roubado a companhia do professor Michael? Esse incansável investigador?
Não. Apenas estranhei que me chamasse em segredo. Mas perante o que vejo, só lhe posso estar agradecida.
Não sente, então, a falta de Michael? Parecia-me estar fascinada por ele.
Fascinada? Fascinada pelo trabalho do professor, não pela pessoa. Eu sei que não deveria dizê-lo, mas se alguém me fascinou desde o primeiro instante que o vi, foi o Sr. Baltar.
Eu?
Um fascínio estranho. Forte, como de um pai sobre uma filha.
O de um pai?
Fascínio respeituoso. De contrário, teria pedido o consentimento ao seu professor para sair.
Não partilha a soberba ambição do professor?